The agency does monitor foreign communications.
How do you define foreign communications?
I think it is communications that go abroad or are abroad. I think
Does it involve a United States citizen at one end?
On some occasions, that cannot be separated from the traffic that is being monitored, I believe.